Grandad's old flat cap, a sight there to be seen. He'd sit me down and tell me tales of where that cap had been. He'd cross the seven seas to places not on map. The grandest thing I ever did see was me Grandad's old flat cap. Me Grandad climbed up Everest with that Edmund Hillary chap. They climbed right up to top of the hill, then opened up their pack. They said, let's fly the standard high, the good old Union Jack. But they couldn't find flight anywhere, so they flew me Grandad's cap. Oh, me Grandad's old flat cap, a sight there to be seen. He'd sit me down and tell me tales of where that cap had been. They crossed the seven seas to places not on map. The grandest thing I e'er did see was me Grandad's old flat cap. One day he took his sailing boat all down the River Nile. He went right down past Africa, then sailed around a while. But both were lost just off Cape Horn amidst the raging foam. So me Grandad sat upon his cap and paddled all the way home. Oh, me Grandad's old flat cap, a sight there to be seen. He'd sit me down and tell me tales of where that cap had been. He'd cross the seven seas to places not on map. The grandest thing I e'er did see was me Grandad's old flat cap. Me Grandad went to see the Queen on Coronation Day. He sat right up at front of church to see things went okay. The Archbishop cried, I've lost the crown, I feel a proper fool. Queen says, I use Grandad's cap, that'll laugh for do. Oh, me Grandad's old flat cap, a sight there to be seen. He'd sit me down and tell me tales of where that cap had been. He'd cross the seven seas to places not on map. The grandest thing I ever did see was me Grandad's old flat cap. The grandest thing I ever did see was me Grandad's old flat cap.